I think that ball hockey is a great way to start. It's cost effective. It's warm inside and they can run. They don't have to worry about developing ice skating skills on top of stick handling.
We want to just get him running and get him out there with a stick in his hands and see how he likes it. He's been having a great time on his team.
Yeah, getting the kids out to play some ball hockey, it's great for their cardiovascular, it's great for friendships, it's just a lot of fun.